Shen Yun is performing at New York's Lincoln Center for an entire month, and it has left many audiences in awe during its first 3 days of performances.
Oh, it was stellar. It was absolutely amazing. Everything about it, from the colors to the level of the performance to the choreography, it was awe-inspiring. I wish I had four eyes so I could see the entire stage at all times.
I loved the music. I thought the orchestra was absolutely incredible. But to see the dance and to see, it was more than just a dance. It was a story, and they were telling us something, and it was incredible to learn a lot about the history and the culture, and also to enjoy the incredible performers who were dancing out there.
Brian Crowell watched the show with his family as a Christmas present and said the performance left him inspired.
I think there was a very positive feeling to the entire production, and you leave on kind of an emotional high. It was very spiritual, and I feel better about the world. I feel uplifted, and I'm just invigorated by the production. It was wonderful.
From heavenly realms to ancient legends, Shen Yun uses dance and music to bring China's 5,000 years of traditional culture to life on stage.
I think they provided us with a glimpse of the divine.
I thought the way they used the spirits and the heavens and the way they drew the performers in through the screen and up to the skies, it was very, it sort of transcended a typical production, and I really took a lot away from that.
Crowell says he's grateful to the artistic director for this wonderful experience.
Congratulations. Whatever you're doing, keep it up. It was fantastic. The entire production was just seamless, and I have to give incredible regards to the entire production crew and the art directors, everyone who put so much time and effort into this, because it all came across as just an incredible experience for us.
NTD News, New York City.